Hey, and welcome to another video. So just a quick one today, and we are basically going to tell you how to change your NVR password. So there are a couple of passwords on NVR. One is the main password, so you can access your NVR, so you can log on to the main menu and access the features. And there's another password, which is the IP activation password. Okay, so that is one where it communicates with the cameras. We're not touching that one today. This is merely the admin login password. Okay, so why would you want to change this? Okay, so for example, you may be giving it to a member of staff your password, and now they're not there, you want to change it, or you just bought a new NVR from, or your installer set one up for you and they've given you a password and you want to change it. Okay, or just a regular maintenance and time for a new password. So let's show you how to do it. Okay, so we go to configuration over here. All right, then it's now under user. We have our admin user, which is me, and I've set up a weak password because I'm too lazy to write a long one, so we'll try and get that a bit stronger now. And to change the password, just click on edit here. All right, then, so we put our current password in now. So it's SSR CCTV 123. Okay, you can check that with the I. Okay, it's our password, and now we have to come up with a new password. So this is the requirements. At least two of the following types are required: digits, uppercase letters, lowercase letters, and special characters. Okay, so let's try our best here. And up to 8 to 16 characters. So we'll go Larry, capital L, A, R, R, Y, 1, 2, 3, and it's already gone strong password. Okay, so nice easy one there. Okay, and we go okay. Okay, now we have changed our password and we've even increased the security. We'll make it into a strong password. So I hope you guys can now secure your NVR a little bit better, and see you next time. Cheers, thanks, bye.